You will see the box man again. But you don't have to worry. Here is a map of level 5. I have to have my red wine with me. You want to make sure and grab those matches. Here is a trap that you want to dismantle. You get some parts. There are two enemies that look like Rubik in this next area. Here you see an enemy in this hallway. You also want to take note of the trap going across. Once that enemy is walking the opposite direction, you can dismantle this trap. There are items in here. You get some parts. And if you turn around, there is some green juice. And here's some more. I have a freeze bolt. And ammo in the magnum. I'm going to use a freeze bolt on the first enemy that looks like Rubik. I'm going to use Magnum on the second enemy that looks like Rubik. You don't want to go down this hallway. There is another acid trap. You can disarm it on the opposite side. Grab this green juice and matches. When you're crouching, you don't hear as much ambient noise, so that is why I stood up. The priority here should be the two enemies that look like Ruvik. The second one is over here. I'm not sure if the Magnum isn't effective at range. Just made a freeze bolt. I'm going to wait until the enemy gets closer to me. Going to dismantle this trap. There's some parts about this rubble.